Hello everybody, this is a warm-up which you can do to our workouts. Very important to warm up. Some people try and miss it out because it's boring and they just want to get on with the workout and get it done, but you must warm up. So Aaron's going to just take us through a little groovy thing.
And the first one you're going to do, nice and simple, for 20 seconds, just little tap outs. This is what we're doing here. Make sure you have some water and a towel just ready before you start your workout.
Yep, just there. Get into your head what you're going to do.
So nice and easy, just tapping those feet. Just nice little steps across. A couple more seconds and we're going to go into a double side step. Let's go into those now.
So you can slow this down but get a bit deeper.
Just start to warm those quads up. Only 20 seconds of each, about 8 exercises. After these, we're going to go into squats in a couple more seconds. Good, let's go into squats.
Okay, show you sideways.
Make sure you're down through your heels, up through your heels.
Try and have your toes almost off the floor, sort of wiggling in your shoes.
Only a few seconds. So after this, we're going to mountain climbers.
So start warming up your core and your upper body.
Okay, so down into a press-up position. Just do a mountain climber, so knees nice and straight. Let's go 20 seconds of these. You can switch to your oblique climbers as well. Just bring those knees across. Just bring your knees straight in. Little twist here and there. Hip flexors getting loose. Core's getting nice and warmed up.
Should I do oblique?
15 seconds. Lunges with a little twist. So back on your feet. So this is a forward lunge.
Just forward lunge, and we'll do it a second time with a twist.
When you do your twist, you rotate over your front leg. So if you want to put some of those in, we're definitely good on the second time around. We'll do the whole thing twice. So it'll be about a 5 minute warm up.
Don't go away, come on, stick with me.
Into a press up. Just get the chest, triceps and shoulders warmed up.
Okay, knees on the floor if you want to at the first.
20 seconds of these. Control your breathing. And you want to get your heart rate up a little bit.
Your head over your hands. Or you can go straight into the full version if you like.
10 more seconds. Couple to go. Good, back on your feet. To hamstring curls. To bring your heel up into your glute. So nice little squat, just bring those heels up into your glutes. Make it easy, don't rush. And this isn't a workout, this is just a warm-up. So you're not trying to go crazy. Just getting the blood into the muscles.
Ready for the crazy stuff.
Do little half star jumps, or you can do normal star jumps as well. Just make sure you get those arms up, open the feet up. Ten more seconds.
We're going to go back to the top one, yeah?
Yeah, we're going to go straight back to the tap it out. We're going to do the whole lot again. Let's go now straight back into your taps.
I'm going to add a little punch.
Just about getting the body moving. As we said before, getting the blood flowing. Getting those muscles nice and warm. Just little taps. And then maybe 5 minutes in total. Your heart rate should be getting up. We get up just slightly. Double side steps.
Little front knees with that.
Little taps. Step back across.
These are harder than they look actually, these double side steps.
10 seconds. Just take your time. We get a couple more of those. We're going to go into squats now. Let's dip down into a normal squat. Take your time with the squats. I mean, you're not trying to do thousands of reps, it's just about getting the muscles warm.
So you might be able to get a bit lower the second time around now.
10 seconds. Mountain climbers or oblique climbers next. Put a little rotation into those hips when we do those. Let's go now, straight down. Mountain climbers, oblique climbers.
Knee to the opposite wrist this time. A little bit of a twist.
Straight or across. Just twist those hips. If you're doing the oblique ones, You might want to do a couple of straight ones, a couple of twisted ones, doesn't matter. Back on your feet, into your lunges.
It's working, isn't it?
This time, try and make a point of rotating over that front leg. So if your left leg goes forward, you rotate to the left.
Just to release your lower back.
Right leg forward, rotate over the right leg. And just hold it for a second. Don't just snap round and snap back quick, because there's a stretch. Let's do it with dynamic stretches.
Stretching out your hip flexors.
Press ups. Back down again. Two more to go after this. A few press ups, 20 seconds, you're only get, you know, maybe 6, 7, 8 press ups out. Just nice and controlled. Stretch the chest. If you want to hold at the bottom for a second, just to open it up. That's fine. A couple more reps. Back on your feet. Hamstring curls. Bring the heel into your glute. So you do want your hamstrings nice and loose when you do, especially if you're doing the high intensity workouts. You will need those hamstrings, quads, nice and warmed up. 10 seconds. Couple more to go. Next time we'll do star jumps. So if you did half ones last time, we're going to do a couple of full ones this time. Let's go. Just to finish off, last 20 seconds. And then we can go into our full workouts. Last 10. Keep going with it. Nice and light. Make sure you lie on your toes so your calves are getting warmed up as well. Good. Just rest. Grab a drink.
Well done. Okay. Now you're ready for the meaty stuff. Crack on.